Subscribe and download over 1 million code snippet including this tutorial from codegive.com, link in the description below. Logging is a crucial aspect of software development as it helps in debugging, monitoring, and analyzing the behavior of your application. Python provides a built-in logging module that allows you to configure and generate log messages. In this tutorial, we will focus on creating log files and organizing them into directories. Before creating log files, you need to configure the logging module. You can customize the configuration based on your requirements. For this tutorial, we'll set up a basic configuration that logs messages to a file in the above code. Now, let's modify the code to create a directory for log files if it doesn't exist. This code checks if the logs directory exists. If not, it creates the directory using os.makedirs. You can now use the logging module to log messages throughout your application. Adjust the log messages and their severity levels based on your application's requirements. By following these steps, you've set up a basic logging configuration in Python that